It's Duke getting it done.
The last 8 points of the half go to Duke. And Arkansas goes to the locker room with his biggest deficit